think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty, show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
Let's dance in ecstasy!
Don't disturb me!
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not wanted.
Then why don't you get lost?
Get lost!
Ready? Get lost!
You are not wanted.
I'm trying to get lost. No. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
I see. I'll leave. For now.
What now? Oh, it's her.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
You okay? Do you know who I am?
We? You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
Nash? Huh?
I really understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here.
So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes, but it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do, but I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win! If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still, but Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
Finally. I devour his soul like the others.
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
Dad, you guys, please! see that your skills have improved very much.
Thanks!
My team will handle this.
Thank you. Again. Psycho power!
Take these!
Best of luck.
Same to all of you.
Cut!
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
It's cheating to use a weapon! Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that cheat for, you big fat sack of meld?
You got foul mouth, girlie!
You got foul breath, fat
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Huh?
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
Prepare yourself! How ridiculous! What now?
These dolls are utterly useless! What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves!
No.
You tried to hurt you! I can help you! Kill you! I want to kill
eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance! Let me seduce you!
Don't get in my way!
Go shoot! Go!
Easy!
I want more. More!
DiCapri!
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You will pay for this!